We continue to follow breaking news in Minkerdale, Delaware, Newcastle County. A school bus collided with a vehicle on Memorial Drive. Authorities say the driver of that vehicle was killed. Chopper 3 was over the investigation just a short time ago. The bus was carrying children from Eisenberg Elementary School. The Colonial School District tells Eyewitness News one student on the bus was taken to the hospital as a precaution. They say no other students appeared to be injured.